Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Chris George. Dennis Rodman's 48-hour vacation to Las Vegas in the middle of the Chicago Bulls' 1997-1998 season will be chronicled in a new scripted feature film, 48 Hours in Vegas. The incident gained renewed prominence last year when it was covered in episodes 3 and 4 of The Last Dance, a docuseries chronicling the rise of superstar Michael Jordan and the 1990s Chicago Bulls. It appears that the new Lionsgate film, executive produced by Rodman himself, will take some creative license with the actual story, centering around Rodman's adventure in Sin City with his skittish assistant, GM, and chronicle their unlikely friendship. And per a press release, it seems like the movie will be set in the middle of the 1998 NBA Finals with the Bulls on the verge of completing their second championship three-peat. 48 Hours in Vegas is being written by Jordan Vendina, who recently wrote Animaniacs, while Phil Lord and Christopher Miller are on board to produce. In a statement, Lord and Miller said, quote, Dennis refused to follow the herd. That is what made him a target, and it's also what made him a star. His weekend in Las Vegas is full of fun and hijinks, but it is also full of important questions about the way public figures and workers are treated, especially when their individuality is expressed so vividly. Lionsgate Nathan Kahane added, quote, this movie takes you on an unforgettable ride with the myth, the legend, and also the man that Dennis is, behind everything you think you know. You think you know anything about the worm? Just you wait. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your culture news, visit rollingstone.com.